Villa Kicks. I'm here to show you how to do a simple semi-frosted or partially frosted, or as most of you would have it, semi-naked cake, okay? So I have my two layers of cake and I'm going ahead to do the filling. Frost with cream completely, so it will be a partial frosting, okay? So that when you look at the cake, you can actually see patches of cake. So in this case, you can see patches of cake, but I want to have a smooth side. I want to have a very neat side, okay? And still semi-naked, partially covered, partially frosted cake. Flooded the sides with the chocolate. So that's it for now. I hope you've learned a tip or two. Try yours and send us your picture. Let us see how it looks like. Remember to leave your comment or question in the comment section below. Remember to subscribe for those who have not subscribed. Like this video and share to as many people as possible. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.